shit. Okay, Mr. Milton. I guess we're gonna have to talk this out like gentlemen.
Calm down, Mr. Morgan. That's quite a cough.
Sure. Tuberculosis. I'll be dead soon. And you with me, Mr. Milton?
You'll be dead, sure. But I'm gonna be just fine. We offered you a deal, Mr. Morgan. You should have taken it.
I'm a fool, Mr. Milton.
Not all you boys have quite so many scruples. Old Micah Bell?
Micah? You mean Molly?
Molly O'Shea? Sweated her a couple of times, never talked a word, had to let her go. Micah Bell. We picked him up when you boys came back from the Caribbean. And he's been a good boy ever since.
Okay. Okay.
Using your strength, Mr. Morgan.
You're still a yapping dog, Mr. Milton.
Horrible man. Come on, both of you.
Find the horses. We need to get the hell out of here.
What happened to Jack? Where is he?
He's fine. Tilly's got him.
Thank God.
Abigail, you ride by.
What are you doing? Get out!
Ladies, I'm fine. Hold up a moment.
Arthur, there's no time.